Dear colleagues, dear students, today the Politecnico di Torino becomes a digital university as a consequence of the restrictions that our government has imposed to our region. Actually, a region has been identified, including the Alessandria province that holds one of our seats. In this region, it's impossible to get out and to move without a specific strong reason. Nonetheless, the Politecnico di Torino is trying to expand as much as possible the provision of digital services in line with the missions of education, research, and technology transfer. Today, when I was walking to our seat here in Torino, I was a bit anxious because today is the day when all the education is going to be delivered by online courses, and it was a great pleasure and an emotion that I will never forget when I received a message from our IT technologists that everything was holding, I would say, and this is the result of the tremendous work that has been done by them during the past week and during the last weekend in order to empower as much as possible the servers on which the currently 75 courses are being held at once, with thousands of students linked to them. It's going to be a week where we're going to improve further and further this. There is some troubleshooting to be done, and it will be done. And we are going to expand digitalization to as much to any function of the Politecnico to the maximum extent. Our personnel is going to work according to the smart working as much as possible at their houses, and those personnel linked to the safety, to the information technology, to the entrance of the Politecnico and the security and the communication is going to be in person at our premises, but divided into teams in order to guarantee by alternating teams that even in case of a quarantine hitting one of these teams, the other one will do the job and allow our Politecnico to do his job. The recommendation for all those colleagues that are in our premises is to wash their hands, do not touch their eyes, nose and mouth, avoid personal contact with people, keep 1 meter distance from each other, and also our Mensa and our bars have been asked to take care of that. At the entrance of the Mensa, you will have people that are going to keep the lines with persons at a 1 meter distance, and inside the Mensa you will have to sit at 1 meter distance from each other while eating. The library is going to be closed, and but you can still order books by mail. It's going to be a week where we're going to set up here at the Rectorate a number of procedure and decrees in order to empower as much as possible digital work. The temple of digital technology development, our Politecnico, is becoming digital on its own, and this is thanks to the work of a number of technicians, teachers, professors, and administrative staff that I thankfully acknowledge from the bottom of my heart.